Meghan Markle attends Queen's Christmas lunch where she will meet extended family for the first time. Meghan Markle has officially joined the royal family. The Suits actress, who is engaged to Prince Harry, has attended the Queen's annual pre-Christmas lunch at Buckingham Palace on Wednesday. This is the first time the future royal will meet with the Queen's extended family. Meghan's appearance comes a week after she partied at the Kensington Palace annual staff Christmas party, which was held at Beach Blanket Babylon in Notting Hill. Harry, 33, was seen driving his bride-to-be towards the palace gates. The actress looked typically stylish in a chic self-portrait ensemble, called Nightshade Media Dress. She teamed the outfit with dazzling diamond earrings. Other members of the royal family seen arriving at the palace included Prince William and Kate, their children Prince George and Princess Charlotte, as well as Harry's cousin Princess Eugenie. Although Meghan has previously met the Queen, this will be the first time she will meet the Duke and Duchess of Kent, their son Lord Frederick Windsor and his wife Sophie Winkleman. Lady Sarah Chuddle, the Queen's niece, and Princess Alexandra, the Queen's cousin, are also likely to meet the American actress. Meghan's appearance at the Buckingham Palace lunch is another indication of how quickly she has been accepted into the monarchy ahead of the wedding. Last week, Kensington Palace confirmed that Meghan, 36, will join the Queen for Christmas at Sandringham. The actress will be seen in public with other royals when she attends the traditional Christmas Day church service on the Queen's private estate in Norfolk. You can expect to see the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge, Prince Harry and Ms. Markle at Sandringham on Christmas Day, a Kensington Palace spokesman said. Meghan's invitation marks a break in tradition for the royals. Duchess of Cambridge was not invited to join Prince William for Christmas in 2010, despite announcing their engagement a month before. England rugby player Mike Tyndall was also not invited during his engagement to Princess Anne's daughter Zara Phillips, also in 2010.